to be part of a team that demands excellence. And this is a profession where you can't go into it half-hearted. You have to be all in. And to be able to give back and do some good, leave an impact on the community that we live in. And that was really what did it for me.
Well, my dad was a city firefighter for 24 years. He retired 3 years ago. And I've been around, you know, the city and just the fire department for as long as I can remember. You want to help people, which at the end of the day, you know, I think my dad's taught me to always help people.
Exiting the military last year, I was trying to think of what was, you know, the best thing that was going to be a good transition for me. And I wanted to work with, you know, high caliber individuals while doing something that continued to serve in this case my community instead of my nation, and firefighting was like the best fit overall for that.
For me, the biggest thing, a sense of purpose. And for me, a sense of purpose is what I've, you know, I'm a little bit older, 35, so what I've kind of found out in life is service to others gives a sense of purpose. Doing hard stuff gives a sense of purpose, and doing that with a bunch of people that also believe in those same things and having that camaraderie. So the fire service encompasses all that.
I feel like the main reason was in my freshman year in college, in January, a close friend of mine growing up actually took his own life. And for me, it really hit home for me, and it was something very difficult to deal with. And it kind of made me realize over the next year, thinking about what I wanted to do with my life, is spend a career doing something where I can help people in moments when they really need it. And so that's how I fell down the path of firefighting and falling in love with it, because it gives you the opportunity to be there for people when they need it most.
I have family in the fire service, and so growing up around them, going on ride-alongs and stuff, seeing what they do was really inspirational. I went the college route instead, right out of high school, and then once I graduated, I got an office job and worked that for about a year and absolutely hated that. So seeing, you know, ambulances and fire trucks going on their alarms and while I'm stuck in an office, that really was painful for me, knowing that I could be out there doing that. So eventually I just went for it and got my EMT license, started applying, and I was lucky enough to snag a job here.
I want to be a firefighter because I want to work a job where I can have a positive impact in the community that I work in. And I also wanted to work a job that I could get up every day and be excited about. We get to work with an amazing group of guys, and it's a challenge every single day, and we get to constantly problem solve. So that's what gets me excited about being a firefighter.
I think it's the most honorable job that you can do, being there for people when they need you the most. It's a job where you're always doing something new. You're always being challenged, and it's extremely tough, but I think it's the most rewarding job in the world.
There's a need for people who have the ability to do jobs like this to step up and do them. This job isn't for everybody. There's a lot of mental and physical stress that you go through. Ultimately, if we don't have people doing these kinds of jobs, then our community will suffer for it. So I felt a calling to step up and take the job on.
I enjoyed being there for people in the worst times. Just that helping hand of, we're here for you. That was kind of my goal of being a firefighter.
It aligns with everything I like to do. Like, I want to be in a career that's noble, obviously. I want to be around guys that want to be their best, that always train, that always are learning the job. You never stop learning on the job. That's a big thing for me. And then team camaraderie, just being on the job with these guys and then serving the community, having a purpose. And a good purpose, a noble purpose, kind of piqued my interest, and that's why I'm here.
It's a passion that I've always had, growing up kind of watching my family members, my dad especially, just seeing the kind of lifestyle that it gave him, and the effect he had on our community was just something I've always wanted to be able to do.
I want to do something where I feel like I'm making a difference. I want to be a part of the community in a way that I think is beneficial, and I think it's also something that's beneficial to my family. I like the camaraderie of it and working as a team, and I like the unknown of it, the problem solving that comes with every shift. You never know what's going to happen. That's why I want to be a firefighter.